This is an MR scan of the brain. So these are called sagittal slices, as if your head is sliced up like this, slice, 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 slice. So we're looking at her from the side. That's the top of her head, that's the front, that's the back. So if you look at the highest part of the head, it's just in front of that, and that's the tumor here, which enhances, and then the black is surrounding a edema or a swelling of the brain.